Welcome back to Coupe Thursdays. Today we have quite a beautiful one, very sporty, so let's see how it ends up. Let's start again with the shoulder line like that, and then there is this side window that drops down like that and comes back over here. Then we have this roof line like that falling down into this taillight and this bumper area, going back into this wheel arch here, and it goes forward something like that. The other side, this is the windshield. In with this side line. Okay, back to these front lines. Probably drops down like that forward and ultimately bends down like that. I guess I got it right. Okay, the front wheel arch should be somewhere in the middle over here. Okay, something like that. And we also have this line over here, which goes like that. And we also have over here a tail light, like that. Side is the clean, very clean, nothing in the back. Over here we have something that could be seen as a badge or something else, but let's see what to do with these door frames. Also there is this side skirt like that. There is also this B pillar over there. The doors, as you see, are huge, which is not very usual, but can be found on cars like these. Okay, in the front we will have a simple intake like that. All right, I will add this piece over here as a place for a license plate. Okay, over here we will have this which is a hard light, and on the other side we shall have something similar over there, and I will also do these lines on the hood. Okay. Something like that, yes. And in the middle as well. Okay. The other side drops like that. The wheels. Something like that. Very easy design of the wheels, six spokes, as simple as that. The tires, the tires should be like that, and over there like that. Okay, let's make it bold. Okay. There's that. Side window line following over there, and then this shoulder line is going like that along with this body line. Okay, excellent. Now over here, we will have something like this for the headlight. Back to this piece of front bumper intake. Okay, something like that. Okay. Solid skirts. Okay, the tail light over there. Excellent. The big pillar over there. The other side. More frames. Okay, excellent. Back to wheels and tires. Okay, we enlarge it, blacken that. For the front view, it is very good, and I made mess with the ink over there, but all right. Over here, probably create the hood split like that and nothing more. That's for the front part. As for the back piece, we will probably have to do something like that. As always, the point is these taillights, and something like that. Okay. Diffuser over there. I will probably add an exhaust over here. With a tiles over there. Now. More diffuser details. Probably something like that. Okay. Now, over there is the daylight. Over here is probably the piece of other daylight as well. This should be blackened out, carbon piece or something like that. Okay, piece like that. Now, over here is the B pillar going along like that, and there is also this piece of line. Actually, this piece should go above, this piece should go down. Yes, something like that. Okay. Door frames. Over here should be the tire and wheel setup. Wheel arches. Okay. Regarding the daylight, the tail window, perhaps something like this should do the job, and on the other side we also see the same thing. The license plate probably mounted over there. Yeah, I think that works fine. I really like this one. Let me know what you think about it. and I will see you tomorrow.